He drops back, throws.
No!
It's intercepted.
Hello, boys and girls. I'm Flipper55 with Fat Finger Gaming, and welcome to Fat Finger Gaming's presentation of Flipper Anderson Jr.'s college career and road to glory for NCAA 14. We're going to start off the career here with UCLA ranked 11th, which is very surprising, seeing the fact that both Josh Rosen and Flipper Anderson Jr., two of their outstanding offensive presence, are both true freshmen. Maybe the voters know something we do not. First game's going to be against Nevada. All games are captured live on Twitch, Monday, Wednesdays, 8:45 at night Eastern Time. I encourage you guys to join me. And without further ado, let's kick it down to the live action. Watch this. Oh, pow! Oh, and I knocked him right in. Man, cut down the left side, dude. I gave you a perfect block. Cut off my ass and run for another 20 yards. What is wrong with you guys? Oh, God, I hope it's not a screen to me. It is. I swear to God, I cannot get the screen passes right. Oh, Jesus. First reception, 1 yard. First career reception, 1 yard. Dude, I was wide open. Wide open. Josh, come on. Don't do it. Just don't hit the easy check down. I was wide open. Oh, Josh, seriously. Don't hit the easy check down. Alrighty. Oh God, stop him. Stop him. Really? Are you kidding me? Stop your whining. 49 to Mike, watch 49. Oh boy. Alright, so we're down 7-0 already. This is not fun. I played 2 test games with this. Both test games jumped out to an early lead. All right, who's getting the wide receiver screen? I'm blocking. Okay. Let's see if I can block like a boss. Look at me blocking. Look at me blocking. Blocking like a boss. One of the test games I got a pancake. I was like, sweet, but they didn't give me anything for it. I think that sucks. You should seriously get... You should seriously get a... some kind of experience for a pancake block. I mean, come on now. When I stop playing this game and I actually get talking, we'll start talking about college football. Throw me the ball! Oh. Tackled my own player. Thank God. I pancaked a dude. If you guys didn't see that, I pancaked a dude, turned around and tried to block for the tight end. Almost tackled my own player. Really? On backside play? Man. Tried to dive in there, help block. I'm a blocking fool. Telling you guys. How's the stream? Is it buffered at all, twitchy, or anything like that? Because they said things like that might actually happen. With dude, loft it up. Loft it up. Dude was sitting on that damn route. All you had to do was loft it up. I'd have had it in the back of the end zone. You gotta be kidding me. What helmet do you use? It's the regular gold UCLA. Not, all right, defense stopped him. In fact, actually, it looks like the defense got a turnover right back. Okay. All right, we're back in business, back in the red zone. Come on, Rosen. No, you throw my way. Screw Peyton. All right, tie ball game. Somebody stop these guys. Man, come on, guys. We gotta be dominating Nevada. We are number 11. This is Nevada. Ain't no Colin Kaepernick walking through that door. Back to Peyton. Peyton's stealing on my balls, man. What the hell's up with that? Oh, the helmet. I gotcha. I think I'm doing a speed revolution, I think. Look at me blocking like a boss. There's something like that. It's speed. There's a speed thing involved. That's all I know. I didn't get too quite into my accessories, besides the fact that I got one baby blue and one white half sleeve. That's about it. See, look, you stare at Peyton too much, that's what's going to happen. You've given me one shot. It's been a stupid little screen pass for 1 yard. Yeah, Revo speed. I think that's what I got. Flipper Anderson Jr., the decoy. Why are you even playing this damn football game? Come on, guys. Throw me the damn ball. I know I can call for the ball, by the way. So you know. I haven't really been that open, so. The checkdowns are starting to irritate me. Ross is playing like a freshman quarterback. Refusing to try to see if somebody comes open. Just, there's my checkdown. Boom. Alright, Perkins getting a first down. 6 minutes left to go in the second quarter. I did not think that we'd be down a field goal, for the love of God. Rosin, come on. Come on. Could just hung in there for a second. Dude, see, you're forcing it. There is cover two. I'm running straight down the stream. Straight down the seam. Look, I'm so ticked off I can't even talk. Running straight down the seam. And yet you're forcing it to Peyton. I bet UCLA wishes they could trade players right now. Look, Flipper Anderson Jr. is the man. He's the man. He's going to be the myth. He's going to be the legend. He is going to be the blocking legend. My beautiful stats so far. 1 catch, 1 yard. Oh, come on. I gotta get something done here. I am such the decoy here. That's all right, as long as we win, right? No, I want the damn ball. Give me the damn ball. I'm not gonna be selfish. I'm going to be extremely, shit, tried to block that guy. I'm going to be extremely selfish when it comes to playing Nevada. I should have like
10 catches. I completely forgot what the hell I'm doing on here. All right. I should have like 10 catches against Nevada. Oh, there we go. That's okay. I am a possession receiver, so that's okay. I'll take those little ones across the middle. Vintage UCLA football, you suck. That's awesome. Oh, the only reason why they recruited Flipper was to fill their handicap quota. That's just wrong, man. That's hurtful. Boom! And I blocked it. Cut off my ass. Stop running. Stop running where I'm blocking the dude to. I am a blocking fool. I am something that there is no such thing as a blocking wide receiver. Take advantage of me. I'm looking for people to block, seeing that I'm really not catching the ball right now. So obviously I'm just looking for people to block. I'm going to light the safety up. Maybe. Oh, yeah. I had the seal. You guys got to admit, I'm blocking pretty well. I mean, come on now. They gave away experience points for blocks. I'd be up there. You know I'd be up there. Y'all know. I'm really getting tired just running. Really, seriously, just getting tired being everybody's decoy. I don't mind blocking. I do mind being people's decoy. This better set me up for something like super, super huge. You're right. I'm playing, damn it. I'm playing. I like that cut block right there. I actually probably shouldn't even call for a clip. That's okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Short yardage. I'm 6'4". This is where you go to me. Throw it! Oh my god. Throw it up into the corner. I am 6'4". Throw it up into the corner. All day. Oh my god. Oh, and that makes things even worse. We are going to get shocked here in our... in our first game against Nevada here at home. Holy shit. Loss of 5 yards on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 15. Go! 49's the mic. Watch 49. Here go! This ain't cool, man. Down 10. We're going to be down 10 at half to Nevada. Number 10 team in the nation, and we're going to be down 10. Or 11. I think we're 11.
Oh, my God.
This is horrible. Look at that block. Get in. You better hit this. That's all I gotta say. All right. My national championship hopes going down the drain. Hey. This ain't over yet, baby. We got a long time, and you're forgetting. You have Flipper Anderson Jr. We have turnovers going down here. We can make this. See, that's the thing. That's the reason why we're losing. I only have two catches. Screw Peyton. You can see all those UCLA dudes running into the end zone behind the big wall of Nevada dudes they're supposed to be blocking. Two catches for what? 10 yards? That's my stat line right now against an absolute horrific Nevada team. We're getting in. We're tying this ball game right here. We're tying this ball game. From how late the typing is, I'm assuming that the you're embarrassing the ghost wouldn't shush. Josh, I was sitting inside the bubble. Easy pickup. And I could have even gotten a chance of getting a touchdown. Get that first down. That's all I gotta say, Perkins. Get your head down. Stop running towards the sidelines. Okay, I'm blocking like a boss. I'm going to block, and I am going to spring this dude for a touchdown. It'll be my block that springs this dude for a touchdown. I'm telling you. If he can get past the front four. I'm not even going to run a route here. It's going to be Perkins for the wheel route anyways. I'm taking this day off. I'm taking this play off. I'm doing what they do in USC and just take the play off. So we switched it to the ghost of Troy Aikman. There you go. Touchdown. Peyton, two touchdowns on the day. 7 catches, 81 yards. And Flipper Anderson saying, dude, seriously, I'm over here. Stop them. Field goal. We are down by 3. Flipper needs the ball. Come on, baby. Flipper needs this ball. Come on now. You know you do that at USC. Come on. Who are you kidding? Look at me pick up that block. Look at me pick up, and I get a little shove afterwards. Look at me pick up that block. Look, they're going to run the same exact screen because they're like, man, Flipper can block. He is an all-American blocker. Flipper can block. Oh, lost my man that time. It's all right. He didn't get up to there. 2nd and 8. Come on. Let me block somebody. I'm gonna block him good. Perkins, you better get up that damn hole. See, you hurt. You gotten up that damn hole, you won't be hurt. All right, moving that ball. I do not like the fact we should have 2-score lead right now on Nevada. Ask for a position. O-line. You damn right, ask for a position change. If all they're going to do is make me run downfield for no apparent reason. And not throw me the ball. Oh. Seriously, I am running down the sidelines. Put that. Oh my God. I got three targets on the day. Four targets. No, three targets. Come on, Josh. Throw me the ball. Yeah, I got three targets on the day. Two catches, 8 yards. He's transferred to Navy. There's Wake. Wake telling me to transfer to Navy. Actually, I can't even say anything about that. That dude was all over me. Second and 10, man. We need this. We need some yardage here. We need some yardage here. Was that supposed to mean to me, Josh? Was it? If it was, I'm sorry. Wake, if you played in the Big 12, you'd have like 200 yards. Get the first down. All right. Come on now. Oh, come on. Don't take me out of the ball game. This sucks. Guys aren't throwing shit to me. Stuff. Sorry. Jumbo. Yeah, I may transfer to the Big 12 if this keeps up. Part of your scholarship is like you'll get 10 targets a game. And the best thing about playing in the Big 12 when you're wide receiver, you don't have to worry about having people play defense against you. Third and goal from the 12. Yikes. I don't know how much I like this one. We'll try it. Please tell me I got a foot in. Please tell me I got a foot in. Please tell me I got a foot in. I got a foot in. And I think we missed the extra point. Kicker sucks. My own Twitch chat, Wake telling, saying it wasn't a catch. My Twitch chat turns against me very, very easily. I was ready to block for you, baby. Third and one, you didn't get that first down? Put your damn head down and get down. How do you not get that first down? How do you not put your head down and get that extra yard? That's what I'm talking about right there. Little option route. Find the hole in the zone. Another good sidelines grab. How do you like me now? It wasn't a touchdown. They just felt bad for you. Look at that block. All right, now we're rolling. See, you're getting flipper the ball. When you get flipper the ball, good stuff happens. Look at that. Look at the block. Look, I sealed that block for Jumbo. Jumbo. I'm just going to call him Jumbo. The so-so player. I wonder what happened to Perkins. I wonder if he's going to be out for a while. Look at the ceiling block. Okay, yeah, he shook me after a while, but I had him. Oh, don't throw it. Okay, I was going to say, don't throw it to me on that wide receiver screen. I can't do a damn thing with it. Sometimes the ball just like hit me in the kneecap.
Of course, he can't really do anything about it. So true story about names on a roster. My first ever online dynasty was with Cincinnati. They had a freshman on there, Isaiah Pede. And when I put him in the ball game, I laughed my ass off because I thought for sure that it was, some people put in names for controls so they know that if other people are copying the roster. And when the dude's running down the field, there's IP. And I thought for sure that was a made-up name. So dude misses short kicks. Good. I was going to say, the dude misses short kicks. He's missed an extra point, and you're going to trust him with a... Well, actually, probably be a punt from here. Come on. Nice. Oh, that was a fourth down pickup right there, boys and girls. That was clutch. 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 Should have gone up the seam on that one. Yeah, you get out of here. Should have gone up the seam on that one. All right, third and two. I don't like having to pick up these third and twos and fourth downs and all that fun stuff. I know they're going to hold us to a field goal. I know it. I know it. Oh, I was not blocking like a boss there. I was blocking like a man who did not know what was going on. Oh, dude, I've got my buddy. So my buddy once asked me for my address. I gave it to him. I knew something was going on. I was like, what in the world? Oh, he just bucked him. Nathan Starks, touchdown. 10-point lead, UCLA. Anyways, well, my boy's like, what's your address? And knew something was up. And he's like, you'll see. I was like, all right, whatever. So after a couple weeks or so, I get a package delivered. And I am wide open, yet he throws it there. I get a package delivered. It's a baseball shirt for Cleveland Steamers. Looks just like the Indians look, except a different little logo for the Steamers. The number is number 2, and the back of the jersey is a very Japanese looking name that says, "You shit on me." Laughed my butt off. It was awesome. Still got that shirt. Can't fit into the damn thing, but still got the shirt. Throw it! Dude. Loss of 5 yards on the play. That'll bring it to 15. We've got a chance to put the nails in the coffin. Nathan Starks is the man. He needs to be starting. If Perkins can't go. I hate screen passes. Especially when playing wide receiver, I hate screen passes. That was horrific. That was horrific. That was positively, absolutely horrific. Get another stop here. 30-20. We are on our way to our first victory. Put this damn thing in the end zone and let's walk out of here a champion. Ooh, I'm sorry, Rosen. I didn't think you were going that way, and then I could have just picked up the block on the safety. So So the true freshman quarterback, the true freshman wide receiver, a little bit of doubts, and seriously, you're going to run the ball with the safety creeping up like that? Of course you are. Come on, guys. We got to get this thing in the end zone so we can walk away. There you go, Josh. Slide. I don't need you hurt. Oh, now you go deep. Of course, because you're going for Peyton. Only got four catches. I do have the go-ahead touchdown, though. I do have the go-ahead touchdown. That's all I got to say. All right, got a block. Got a block like a boss. Look, I pancaked the dude. Oh, and I missed it. I missed the safety. I pancaked the DB, went to the next level. Could have broke my boy Rosen for a touchdown. Man, I am just covering field for no reason whatsoever, and they're going to take me out. Four catches, 39 yards, one touchdown. Yeesh. They're going to take me out to throw the ball? Really? I figured they're taking me out to call a nice... They're going to throw the ball again. All right, slide, Rosen, slide. Look, now they're going to run no huddle. I'm out of the game. They're like, come on, let's do no huddle. Let's not get Flipper back in the game. Man, I can see who you guys are calling favorites now. All right, we're almost done with this game. What do you guys want to see next? You want to see Notre Dame, Oregon, or do you want to see Ohio State LSU next? I'm going to kick off the tournament. You guys' choice. All right, we got a 17-point lead, so I'm assuming we are safe. We celebrate our first victory despite them not using me. Oh, God! Yeah! OSU LSU. All right. I'm good with that. A resident Auburn fan calling for a Nevada comeback. No, I think this one's firmly in hand. I believe it's firmly in hand. It better be firmly in hand. And yet, you will go into triple coverage for Peyton. When there was a hold of the sidelines there, and you wouldn't go for me. Number 15 has And there's no way in hell this kicker is going to make this. Whatever. All right, going to celebrate our first victory. Next game will be Wednesday. We will take on Nevada. We'll be fairly highly ranked. I mean, yeah, I know it's 3 touchdowns, 3 interceptions, but still. He's a freshman. He's a true freshman. We're all learning. We're all learning our game here. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with it. We're learning. We're all learning. Ain't gonna cost us a victory, though. That's all that matters. Whatever you do, he cannot do that against Nebraska. Look at me blocking. Look at that blocking! Now, alright, our first road to glory! I get 1 touchdown in the day, but man, do I do nothing else. Five catches, 55 yards, 1 touchdown. It's all right. We're getting there.